Well, Stevie Wonder says he's leaving America for good.
Amen.
Yeah, apparently Stevie says he's tired of the racial injustice and he plans to live out the rest of his days in
Ghana. I've been to the president of Ghana's home. Mm-hmm. One of my good friends is very heavily involved in Ghana. And what we're definitely going to do is to own property and land in Ghana.
Refreshing feeling that when the police pull you over in Ghana, it is to stop you from something you did.
I've never met you, Steve. I like you, Steve. But listen, even Kwesi, who sells me atadre on the side of the street, knows somebody who knows somebody whose cousin is a president. And I know him somewhere. And he wants to own properties. Yeah, come on now. And when you go back, somebody else would fence the property. Go to the court and see what happens. Now I say, we've run out of people to defraud. So come, bye. Lie on the beach. Go to Labadi Beach Hotel. Go and eat fufu, banku. Go to the villages, do your charity work. And get your ass on the plane. And go back. Why? Because after 2 years, you might be happy with a whole bunch of girls who want to fuck you. You'll have an ex-wife and lots of children. Lots and lots and lots of Steve Harveys going everywhere. And alimony, for Ghana, there's no alimony. The whole family will move into your house.
Run away!
It's something.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, wow. Well, yeah, okay.
She's heard that if she takes a husband, she will be an ex-wife. It's not funny. It's very serious. We're supposed to be encouraging the Americans to come back. The fact is, we need money. Yeah. Bears. Please don't come and kill me. It's just my reaction. That's all. I don't know what. It's a rich man's world. Yeah.